any questions why. Rogue. Only if you also don't ask why. Wizard. What? Okay, so. Rogue. Pulls out 7 pristine human skulls from their bag. Take your... Marley. I really need to find my son. Doc. What was his name again? I don't remember asking you what got Dunford. I want a star in the Netflix series. Twitter the your thing. The F we supposed to do. Black Ops 4 fails to kill Fortnite. Apex Legend fails to kill Fortnite.
Tetris 99 fails to kill Fortnite.
Fortnite. Fine. I'll do it myself. Don't stare at my gloves. Me trying to read the quotes written in her t-shirt. When you keep banging the exact same spot in a game.
Speedrunners.
The stuff of my parents. Arizona Builder finds a strange creature in his home. That appears to be part spider, part scorpion.
How to be rich in 3 steps.
Wheelchair. How about my Valve and make Half-Life 3? We have been waiting a decade for it. Elon Musk, that's next. I like where this is going. When you take LSD at the family reunion and your mum calls you a failure. Buddy, I'm the Dragon Warrior. Create meme with black background. Like Mo uses. Plus-sized women admit they aren't attracted to overweight men. It's treason then. Nature. Creates a fish with a deadly toxin and known antidote to fight off predators. Humans. Even if you don't like Halloween, you have to appreciate its position as a sci-fi keeping Christmas advancing even earlier into the year. Like a cancerous growth. The goth kids hold the line. Punjab candidate cries after getting only 5 votes. Says there are 9 members in his own family. Jesus Christ, cease fire. Stay back. Me, send news.
Okay, which one? Me.
I don't know. I never thought I would get this far. I hope it's a dog.
Kid, I'm 10 years old. Me, reasonable.
Kid, I was born in 2009. Me. What is this 2.5-mile-long object moving under the Pacific Ocean? Do y'all think bugs are born knowing they can run up the walls and get them?
Or do they just accidentally
do it one day and go yeah? God wants to know your location. Starbucks unveils $7
wake-up slam. My favorite part
of this image is how professionally she is delivering that slam. Pro gamers in the game. Pro gamers in person.
What are parents? Millennials have
begun hiding their student loan debt in Halloween candy this year. Family and friends. What could be better than having kids? Me. Silence and money. Eventually they'll need to reinvent Superman's alter
ego. Because nobody reads newspapers anymore. Clark Kent, the BuzzFeed editor. 10 people who are definitely not Superman. Sweats nervously. Top 10 times hentai went too far. Swedish girls. Irish girls. Spanish girls. Good girls.
Finally, a worthy opponent. Due tomorrow. Due tomorrow.
Male ladybugs can spend up to 4 hours mating with a dead female before they realize something is not right. These are confusing times.
Tony Stark after taking up the stones from Thanos. For my next trick, I'm gonna freaking kill myself. Man dies while attempting to commit suicide. Task failed successfully. Baker. Baconator. Police robot told woman to kill her after she tried to report crime, then sang a song. It's not a malfunction, it's a feature. When you make a sound that sounds like a fart, and you make it again just so everyone knows it's
not a fart. West Station 100. 12-year-old at the dentist. The fish chilling in the fish tank.
Fortnite, this is the end. 12-year-olds who spent thousands on their parents' credit cards. Safe like
right now. when you remember your childhood crushes.
Teacher, get popsicles for the class.
Random girl, deep throats it. School thought, there is another.
When Fortnite players are talking about it being shut down, club member,
first time. Hey grandpa, do you know Joe? No, who's Joe? Jomar. If a service dog without a person approaches you,
it means the person is down and in need of help. Follow the dog and you will get a free purse or wallet. The perfect toy cars don't exist. Rocky. Invisible boat. All cool now, I can finally send deepfakes. Self-destruction 100. So... one day you'll be browsing in a store and pick the clothes you'll buy in. Not a fine guy naked in an orgy. We weren't expecting special forces. Just another unrealistic body expectation for women. When your family member turns up at TV volume and leaves it on an odd number, you have created an imbalance. Wonder Woman being the former best DC movie. When you sit down, that's crazy 8 times, and they are still telling their story.
How time travel
looks to most people. How time travel looks to Tony Stark. Kmart will now call its plus-sized clothing fabulously sized. I applaud such body positivity. Hopefully the medical field will
change
from type 2 diabetes to diabetes someday soon. When you're level 99 and go back to a level 1 area.
Best styles. Finally, a worthy opponent.
One time I asked a rival dad, who I knew didn't own a torque wrench, if I could borrow his torque wrench in front of a group of people.
If you're smart,
what's the symbol for iodine, copper, phosphorus? I see you here. You saw me here. The scientists. The Krabby Patty secret ingredient is crab meat. Mr. Krabs is a cannibal. I found that out when I was younger, because every menu item has a key ingredient in the name. You telling me Mr. Krabs putting his meat in the formula, not his meat? Have you ever noticed that he is the only crab in town? First time playing an RPG feels like.
I love them all the same.
That's good.
Who's Jomar?
Who's Jomar? Now what? What 14-year-old girls think depression looks like? Billie Eilish, when the party's over. What it actually looks like? Not much of a house. Just like for
not much of a donkey. Paper straws. Metal straws. Pasta straws. Just drink with your freaking mouth. When you try to summon a demon,
but then your mom comes in. I really need some money, help.
Rest, money right now. Bobby, a day between Saturday and Sunday. Sunday. You leave your last haul. Hey there, friend. We heard you have a mystery for us. Yeah.
Why haven't I been happy since I turned 25?
Damn you. Honk. Chunk. Long. Me when my classmates are talking about their answers after the exam.
Straight men should be jailed at 18
and take an exam of being a decent human being to get out. The problem with you is, you're completely delusional.
Okay guys, well I'm gonna end the memes here, okay? So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Oh, my God.